just arrived in Manila, and we're staying at the Remington Hotel, and we're so exhausted. And Josh is passed out on that bed. We're probably going to be going out shortly to do a tour that my really nice uncle was so generous to bought us a tour around Manila. I don't know what's there to see. Looking forward to it. Like a bus. Marcos lives there, the top floor.
The whole 42 floors of his house.
Wow.
Why? Because 7 is her lucky number.
Oh.
You see, 4 plus 3 is
7.
It's the highest you can get in the building, having the number 7.
Interesting.
Cemetery Memorial, which is considered as the biggest, most beautiful cemetery outside continental United States.
So nice.
You see the handsome guard there? See the patch on his arm?
Yeah.
If you can make the patch out, it says United States Embassy.
Oh.
Because once we get in, now that we're inside, this is considered American soil. The graves, 17,206 graves. Filipinos and Americans, all from World War II. The gravestones, 85% is made out of marble imported from Italy, and then 15% comes locally from Pamplona. Aside from crosses, occasionally you will notice there are stars. That's the Star of David.
Here in the Philippines, Manila, at the American, it was actually American land, it was American soldiers who died.
delicious.
At the dungeon.
Tiny washroom. Look, it's so tiny that close the door, your knees will hit if you were sitting on the toilet. Big problem for Josh. We had a Swedish massage, and it was Josh's favorite. And my favorite was the part when she was massaging my head. Not my feet. No. Well, no, it wasn't that ticklish. Hardly got any sleep, and I'm breaking down so much, but obviously I'm breaking down so much. And what else about this tour for this Sunday? Oh, I was really happy with the fact that there was airport transfer, because in Manila, our airport transfer left us. And this time, they waited for us, and everyone was so nice, and when we got to the hotel, they like helped us bring our luggage to the room.
Pork belly.
So Josh, do you think lemon sea juice is better than Coke?
No.
Seriously? You finished it.
Just kidding.
Oh, you think it's better?
Pretty.
Hala.
Unable to do the underground river tour because it's not safe today. It's raining so hard. But we're going to Honda Bay, so island hopping today. So we got all our snorkeling gear and everything.